The cross multiplication. We can use the cross multiplication method to check whether two fractions are equal or not. In this method, we multiply the numerator of the first fraction by the denominator of the second fraction, then we multiply the denominator of the first fraction by the numerator of the second fraction. If the results of the multiplication operations are equal, then the fractions are equal. A over B equals C over D, if A times D equals B times C, where B and D are not zero. Example 1. Are the following fractions equal? 12 over 18 and 2 over 3. Solution. Does 12 over 18 equal to 2 over 3? Does 12 times 3 equal to 18 times 2? 36 equals 36. Therefore, 12 over 18 equals 2 over 3. Example 2. Are the following fractions equal? 54 over 63 and 16 over 24. Solution. We can simplify the fractions before performing the cross multiplication method. For 54 over 63, we can see that the numerator and the denominator are both divisible by 9. So, 54 over 63 equals 54 divided by 9 over 63 divided by 9, which equals 6 over 7. For 16 over 24, we can see that the numerator and the denominator are both divisible by 8. So, 16 over 24 equals 16 divided by 8 over 24 divided by 8, which equals 2 over 3. Now we'll perform the cross multiplication method. Does 6 over 7 equal to 2 over 3? Does 6 times 3 equal to 7 times 2? 18 doesn't equal 14. Therefore, 6 over 7 doesn't equal 2 over 3. And therefore, 54 over 63 doesn't equal 16 over 24. We can use the cross multiplication method to find the unknown values. Example 3. Solve for x. X over 21 equals 2 over 7. Solution. X times 7 equals 21 times 2. 7x equals 42. X equals 42 over 7. Therefore, x equals 6. To check our answer, we replace x with 6 and perform the cross multiplication method. Does 6 over 21 equal to 2 over 7? Does 6 times 7 equal to 21 times 2? 42 equals 42. Therefore, our answer is correct. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and follow.